Hey guys, welcome back. It has been, well, you know, another hot minute. It has been one eventful yet uneventful summer. Eventful in things that were going on in my personal life, but not eventful because of horses, which is partially why I haven't been making videos, is there's been a whole lot going on not horse related. But I think I'm back. Not like I had a regular posting schedule, and I'm still just gonna post whenever I feel like posting. So we're gonna kick things back off with another barn vlog today. It's been the first time in a long while that I've been riding. It has just been too hot, too humid, too everything. I am getting over, I don't know if it's a cold, allergies that just finally decided to pop up in my 30s. Whatever, I'm currently getting over that. It's finally not a super disgusting day. So yeah, we're just gonna go with it. And without further ado, let's get into today's video, which means I need to get out to the barn. So okay, I'll see you when I get there, bye! All right, I made it. I don't know, let me see if I can. I don't think I can zoom in. There's my goons. The mares ended up getting moved. They were doing some pasture management. Wow, I cannot talk today. Pasture management over the last couple of weeks, so horses have been getting moved around. So mine are down here currently. Actually, it's closer to the arena than where they were, because they used to be in that shed down there. But now that's a shed full of boys. So that's my two out there. But first things first, I'm gonna find a couple of exercises. Brought out millennial dressage exercises. And the 101 arena. Seeing as I haven't ridden, other phone, bad phone. Yeah. Anyway, seeing as I haven't ridden in a long time, what feels like forever, I'm gonna try and find some basic exercises out of these two books. And kind of bring them back in slowly. Bring myself back in slowly. I ended up going home last weekend. Oh, my boys. And I found this halter that is definitely older than me, but it's still totally usable. I think they make these today, but it's not as common, or at least I can't find it. And I really like this then, back in the day when I used it. So I'm like, yeah, why not, you know? Kind of like a rope halter. Well, it is a rope halter, but it's not like the new traditional rope halters. So yeah, but I'm gonna get my boots on. They're my flip flops in here, because I don't like driving in shoes if I don't have to. And go catch my horse. See you guys in a bit. But anyways, we'll see if she comes. Callus! Cowie! She says no. I want to eat. Mr. Fry. Callus. Yeah. Yeah. You're a plow hound.
Oh gosh, it's been so long since we wore this one on you.
Well, the halter fits a little bit better than I remember. I did need to adjust it a little bit, and it's still not like perfect. But here we are. Oh, did you get bit by a plow? Oh yeah. That is one massive horse fly. Holy heck. Alright, I've seen some big horse flies before, but damn. She dang near went fucking off into the pastures because there is one literally what looked like the size of my freaking hand. My fist when closed. No, thank you. Hopefully you guys can hear us. Well, hear me. So today's ride did not go as I had pictured it would. As you can see, I really didn't get to do all the exercises, but that is okay. We, like I said earlier, have not been riding a whole lot. Just because it has been so hot and humid and gross and disgusting and so many heat advisories. And we don't have an indoor. So my horses have just had basically the last month or so off, or so it feels. So that's why I really didn't want to push too much today. And contrary to not really being able to do all the exercises, I'm okay with where we were at. As you can tell, she really didn't start with a whole lot of oomph. We found it, but the more that we went through it, and we ended on, I think, a pretty decent note on it. clearly we're both slightly frustrated with each other. I am also mad about this Pivo right now, which is why there is just a still shot. The Pivo would not work to save my life. And the one time it did work, it was looking at some other horse, not even in here. Oh, please don't. Please don't. There. So, we're just gonna call it. Yummy. Little baby four lock. Look. Yeah, you know exactly what it is. I don't think you understand how much that was fine. Back up.